The direction Amanda's Sandinistas were going corresponds to the location of the next outpost, a supply depot. We should be able to make contact with her there. Careful. They've got reinforcements coming.
Enemies close by!
You've been spotted. Run for it. It's either that or take out every last enemy soldier.
Enemy sighted.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now.
Over here!
Still looking though. Don't make it easy for them. Understood. Return to base. Not enough room, huh? We'll keep it here at the base. Amanda went across that rope bridge. Hurry! Huh. You might be able to get past the enemy by hanging from the bridge. Press the action button near the bridge's handrail to hang. You can't hang down when you're crouching. Careful now. They might be holding FSLN soldiers prisoner.
What's that? Guess not.
To send a prisoner to Mother Base, equip the Fulton recovery system. Select equipment by pressing the X or B button while holding LB. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Press the action. ejection button in front of a prisoner to take them to Mother Base using the Fulton recovery system. Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
There's no way around him. You up for this, Snake?